Do CEOs have a hard job? The answer is finally. The fourth reason that contributes to the loneliness of CEOs is the constant pressure to perform. They have to manage a range of stakeholders, including investors, shareholders, customers, and employees. This can be a stressful and demanding task, leaving little time for relaxation or self-care. So that's for today. See you next week.